Blue Planet in 5 minutes on BBC One after a new summary with Peter Sissons.
Good evening. It's now clear that thousands of people died in yesterday's terrorist attacks in America, but it's emerging that there could have been even more atrocities.